Association, and has a letter here from them committing 42 parking spaces for him to use if he needs it. So we have 3 copies of those, just leave those here for you guys. So that's pretty much it. Anybody has any other questions about what we're doing? Basically, it's a glorified hotel with little kitchenettes in it, so Mattoon can increase his occupant load here. And that'll make the project more viable.
Let me mention, I did distribute some copies of certain code sections to committee members. Didn't put one at each place, but there should be one at each table anyway. The thing that I think all of us were missing, including me, because it wasn't the section of code they were asking to vary from, it was somewhere else in the code. And I'll give you the specific reference here. It's on the 4th page of the handout, even though the pages are not numbered. And it's actually C4 District Development Limitations, 3356.05, Section E, says, hotels extended stay shall be subject to all AR4, Apartment Residential District Development Standards, except side and rear yard setbacks where abutting non-residentially zoned parcels